there, and welcome to our, yeah, I want to say already to our daily, game, Sacred, because I play it a lot lately, but it got a reason. It's a good game, very good game, so that's the big reason. Welcome to the Tim, the Dutch Gamer channel. Today we're gonna go further. I remember the last thing we did was we needed to go to the Wyverns Pass. Let me first see what's in the inventory. Let me see where we are. I think we did already a lot of quests, so we just need to go. What's in here? See if we got any good weapons. 192. Okay. This one can go away. Alrighty. Armor. 151. 176. 164. 130. Yeah, I think we got the best weapons that you can have. Gauntlets, 35, 38. So we can switch those. Right, we are fully equipped to do the Wyvern's Pass. It's also nice to see that you all enjoy the gameplay of this brilliant game. It is a brilliant game, very simple. Yeah, I think this is the route. We will probably get attacked. Oh, okay. Halt is my bridge, and today I'm not allowing anyone to cross it. Get lost and hurry up. Creep. I think we just follow the bat. We just need to go down. Literally. I suspect we will see a lot of enemies because I've never been here. Here they are. And she's done. Call of Death. This is the path to Wyvern's Path, I guess.
Do you want a pass? And you have no papers from Baron de Mordry? Then we must eliminate you.
Okay. Let me restart this because I think this is not correct. Probably mispressed wrong, so we're gonna restart it quickly. It can happen. I mispressed the link, so we need to press the link again. Let me go back into that parts in that store. $192. 301, 308. We still have the best equipment, so we don't need to change that. Armor, 22. Boots, maybe 15, 16, 65. Braces, 65. Yeah, we got it all. 52. Is that Reeves? 52. Yeah, we're gonna take those. 22. Okay. So we're gonna sell those back. Alrighty. So we go back now to the bottom. Let's hope that now everything goes good. Let me switch to my great hammer. Can happen. That creep is there again. What is that woman there? Strange woman, her son is in that case. You see, that's what I like about the game, it's randomized. So it's totally different as before. Done. More potions. Boots. She's done.
Do you want a pass?
Fool. No one stands in our master's way.
No one give up.
Everyone gets their turn.
You're not that strong, you can see it. My armor takes everything in. This one is done. Oh, we got him. I'm curious if we can enter now. Now we can enter. So where we need to go now? They don't say much. I think we need to go to here. Well, we just keep going. Let's see where we come. What are those? I smacked the head of the skeleton. What the hell?
Goblin eater!
What are those? He keeps coming back.
Go on then, run!
What the hell is this here? What are those things here? What is this thing here? Yeah, I've never been here, so... Very strange. Thought I would receive a spear, but no spear. Of goblins or something, because I've never been here, so probably a camp of goblins. Okay.
Okay,
strange place. Okay. I don't know what this place is, but... strange place. Seems like it's blocking a little bit. Can I get in here? Oh. So technically I can go to here. I want that big one. Seems like there's nothing here. Computer is annoying today. Oh my god, the way to Wyverns Pass. I think I need to do all the way up here. Literally. And then we come to the bottom. So that will be a long road with many challenges, I think. At least I think. So just let's do it. Let's just do it. Let's just run down.
You orc rat! That's too heavy, even for me!
I got too much junk. We are not tough. Yeah, I'm blocking it like that. Let's hope it solves in a bit. Today I block a lot of things. I think this is the road or something. This is not the road. Oh. Just keep going down, I think. At least as we can go down. Goblins are pretty annoying. Yeah. Those servants are pretty tough. Damn, dude. That's a real long way to go. But yeah, we're gonna do it. In the meantime, we're level good, so... Potions enough. Someone over here. Pretty tough, guys. You're just with too many. Wait. A new skill. Power goes more and more stronger. Okay. There's an annoying one with an arrow. I'll let them fight. My problem. Oh my god, this axe looks cool.
What am I? An ox cart?
/366.
I'm already packed like a mule.
This axe is better. Looks even bigger as before. Keep it going. Keep going down.
Ah! Goblin eater!
they are tough, those life leeches. I saw it in the other. Got them. Let's see. Easier to fight each other so they can kill each other. We keep it going. They're dropping stuff. Those skeletons are pretty annoying, to be honest. Those tiny ones are not that tough, those goblins. We're almost there. But you can see, our armor is very good healed. We barely have damage, because my armor is always the best. I try to at least have always the best. In the future, I will do other characters too. First, I want to upload this. Gold I can always use. They're tough. They poison me.
Shall I call for a wet nurse?
Stupid zombies. Try to run away from those zombies because I'm not poisonous in strong. And you're not that very fast, so we will not have many troubles with us.
Sand in the world could cover this smell of corpses.
Damn, dude. What the fuck is running on here?
My life is...
I will fight...
Need to have water. That's down here. No. Those zombies are here. Those are pretty annoying.
Hey, you can't do that.
What the hell? Up. We bring it to that guy. Too many zombies here. Don't too many zombies here, and they're not easy to kill.
I can't carry anymore.
Water.
This is Demordri's fault. He has left the Valorian troops to die.
There's a Baroness that I need to find. Just wonder where it is. Safe before I do something. I hope it's not here, because that's a long way. Oh, it's on top. We need our horse. Where's my horse? Dude. Too many of those undeads. It'll take ages to kill them.
You orc rat!
Stupid zombies always come back, I hate those. Dude, it's full here. You just need to run. That's the best way, I think. I need to put myself somewhere safe, because I need... Heavy armor, 178. We changed it. Yeah, that's way better. Now at least we can walk decently. And that will take a long road, but hey. That's the quest then. We need to go to the Baroness. Check how many. And I killed them all. Huh? There were too many. You see, they just attacked.
This region is no arena for me. Not yet.
We're almost there. There were too many. Shit. I need to go to the other side. What the hell is that? We're almost there, guys. We killed a lot of them already, but they keep coming, huh? So they keep spawning, and that's the nice part about this game. We're almost there. I'm glad that we will be out
there
of this,
are no opponents to
this arena.
Here. Only worms.
Because there are too many, you can see, so. Here we go. I'm gonna check the store too because I lost a lot of potions. So maybe buy some potion from poison because I see those zombies there. We're almost in Porto Draco. Let's go to the store. Weaponsmith. Let me see what we have here. 170, 176. We are already the best. 54, 30, 135. Yeah, this helmet is better. You can have it. Claws, we don't need that. A helmet, we don't need that. Another helmet, we don't need that. A shield, we don't need that. Or a skeleton hat, we don't need that. This we can lose. We already got the best weapons, so we can do much more. potions. We have an undead potion, so. We need to go to the other side. So it's technically here in Villa Baroness of Mascarel. We go to there now. This guy can make combined arts. So weak. The undeads will be easier to kill too, because like you already saw, I have now my axes, my hammer is improved, so. Right. We're almost there. We need to cross a bridge, but I don't remember where the bridge is over here, I think. Where is that bridge? Okay, we need to run back. I don't remember it anymore. But we did the Wyvern Pass already, so now we go to Baroness. What is that guy here? Through the fences. But I remember well. Go over the water again. And now we go to the Baroness. It's like a.
Take care, Amonshi. The Barony of Mascarel is under the control of Baron de Mordry. His soldiers have taken control of the streets. De Mordry, curses upon him, has even placed our Lady Vilya under house arrest until she consents to marry the oaf in order to legitimize his claim to the throne. The poor lady now seeks consolation in her gardens, now that she has learned that her betrothed, Prince Valor, has been killed by orcs on the battlefield at Wyvern Pass. Continue on your way, Amonshi, and be on your guard against De Mordry's henchmen in these sad times. Be on your guard against De Mordry's soldiers.
Go now in the palace. We're gonna save that Baroness. And we're gonna kill those henchmen. Just need to find a way to enter it. Looks like a huge castle, to be honest. Thank you. How can I enter it? Yes, this is the castle here.
You have survived De Mordry's treachery. Escort me to Tyre Fassel, where we will find Prince Valor. Yes, he has told me about you before the battle at Wyvern Pass. He is still alive, although it is said that he was killed in slaughter after Baron de Mordry double-crossed him. My beloved prince escaped from the battlefield with a few trusty followers and fled here. He reached the abandoned fortress deep within the forests of Tyre Fassel, where they could tend to their wounds, shortly before de Mordry occupied my barony and placed me under house arrest. But de Mordry's influence is growing by the hour. He is praying at the throne of the dying Arnon. Lead me past his henchmen and take me to my prince. But first things first, I need other clothes for the journey before us.
At your service, Lady Vilya. I will bring you safely to Prince Valor.
That's here. That's not that far away. Follow me. I'll protect you. Protect your queen. Follow me. Let me first see, because I think there are no bridges here. I really need to go all the way down. Yeah, that's a long road. It'll be dangerous. Well, let's do it. Okay. Follow me, Queen. Follow me. Go to here. Let them attack us, we're stronger. Protect you. Okay, we're almost there. Just need to go further into the forest. Sword seemed to touch you, no wonder. Let me take some stuff first. Oh, we got him. Where's that queen? Who is that king here? He must be in someone's house, I think. One more house, maybe in here. Damn, dude, it's a long road. You're gonna do it. Follow me, queen.
Finishes up.
Oh, we need to go back out because I can't seem to enter that. Maybe here we can try. There's no road here, so literally we're stuck. Maybe the small pet. Here's a pet, so we're lucky. It's a long road.
Band of thieves!
Just follow the path. I hope the queen... Can I not give her a potion or something?
This is a good weapon. I thank you.
Wait. Give her potions so she can help me.
There are no opponents to match me here, only worms.
I hate those. Oh my god, what's that? A forest gargoyle. They poison me, I notice. So luckily I have one potion. I need more potions of poison, but... going good. Bears are pretty tough. Oh, here she is. She always comes late. Going good. You keep going up, guys. Yeah, her armor is not tough. So I need to give her once in a while some potions to protect her. We want to protect the Baroness. We're almost there.
Tyre Fasul, refuge of the righteous since Arnhem the First. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Nothing here.
It must be somewhere here.
Thank you for escorting my beloved Velia. Speak to my sorceress Sharifa about your new mission. Unfortunately, revealing Demordri's treachery cannot help us. I have just received word that my father, King Arnhem, has passed away, and that Demordri now controls the kingdom. When you have completed your mission for Sharifa, come and find me in the capital.
Sharifa, the magician?
Let's go and find out why the orcs are invading our lands. My instructions are to find the orc shaman of Korad Nur. The orcs themselves do not appear to want to conquer anything. They are fleeing. Something is driving them from their own lands. The orc shaman will have consulted their gods and may have answers. Find them and find out what they know. If there's any doubt, kill them and search their belongings. I will open a portal for you which will take you to Ahiltar. Now go, and may luck be on your side.
The man does not waste time. I shall find me some orcs.
Take care on your journey.
Oh my god. Dude, we're all the way down. It's that crazy bat. Is there a... somewhere a potion guy? Oh, here. You can have those. You can have those. Not too many armor. 161, 176. Already have that. Yeah, not too many armor weapons. I don't think too many strong weapons. I already have the strongest. Nothing here that is useful. But how the hell can we go through to there? That's barely impossible. I think we already been here. We never been there. that's that camp where all those crazy animals are. You can try it. Now we can see that our power gained. We will have a lot of fighters here, because I remember it from last time. And there you are again. Why is the floor shaking? Way tougher as before, like you can see. Before I could barely handle those monsters, but now it gets better. Not useful. We're almost there. Now we do something dangerous, because this will be hell on earth, guys. Pretty sure of it. Because if there are shamans, those are the ones that, oh my god.
I'm gonna cut you into strips, dry you, and smoke you in my pipe. Ah! Ah! Smoke you in my pipe.
Skeleton mage or something new.
I'm gonna cut you into strips, dry you, and smoke you in my pipe.
Huh! They control me.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Someone with stupid annoying arrows. That's so many potions now. We lost so many potions. This looks like a camp of those orcs. This will be a pain in the ass to get through.
Orc!
How do you get in here? Said it's a pain in the ass, you can't get through here. Halt human corpus, close to destroy the horde of the undead or sat or fight with me. However, you stand up to the undead, you will be welcomed as a friend within the walls. But be warned, the undead are led by a dragon.
It's as good as done already.
A dragon, dude. Luckily, I got weapons enough. I need the undead weapon because this weapon is better for the undead. Okay. Let's try it. Now it will be pain in the ass. Side here or something. Come here, you. But how can we enter here? Oh, here. We need to go down. Let me see first. Okay, I'm gonna do one more strength. long-handed weapons, armor. Alright, let's do this. Let's kill those fucking undeads. But the problem is, they're all dragons, so it'll be a huge dragon, so... Almost there. I'm scared.
My sixth sense tells me I'm in the right place.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy shit, dude. Can I ever kill that thing? I need to go back down there on a crazy path. It's impossible to get through there. Let me first go to first found a potion. Oops, there's a guy here.
I'll be back.
Where's the potion guy? We need to go down. Oh, here's the potion guy. How the hell can we kill that thing? I just wondered that. We never have the equipment to kill that thing. Bracers. We never have the equipment to kill that thing. At least for now. Dude, it's full of hair. Okay. Dude!
You'll soon be lying in the dirt.
Well, the plan is helping. Put myself somewhere safe, and for today we're gonna quit, at least for today. So here's something. For today, guys, we're gonna quit. Tomorrow we're gonna do further, because I really want to kill that dragon, but for now I just need to think how I'm gonna do that, because there are too many undeads near that dragon. I hope you enjoyed the small stream. Well, small already, one like 1 hour and 30 minutes recording. So yeah, I want to say I hope you enjoyed the stream. Sorry for the few breaks in the middle, in the start, but yeah, it was, I think, that my computer was still loading. I hope you enjoyed this small, let me save this game as Dragon Leader Undead. Here we go. So I would say have a nice weekend, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this small video of my gameplay of the Gladiator against the Undead. Okay, guys. Take care, and we see each other tomorrow.